So the transformation of chronic lymphocytic leukemia, or CLL, to an aggressive lymphoma, or Richter syndrome, remains a clinical challenge. Furthermore, the genetics and biology of Richter syndrome remain poorly understood, hindering progress in this aggressive lymphoma. This is due in part to challenges in obtaining biopsy specimens for genetic study, as well as in analysis of these biopsy samples, given that they typically contain admixture of CLL and Richter syndrome cells. In our study, we examined a discovery cohort of samples from 53 Richter syndrome patients for genetic study. In collaboration with our colleagues at the Broad Institute, we developed computational pipelines designed to address the admixture of Richter's and CLL DNA within biopsy samples, thus allowing us to trace the evolution of CLL towards Richter syndrome and identify the genetic drivers of Richter syndrome. We then confirmed our findings in an independent validation cohort of 45 patient-derived samples. In addition to identifying the drivers and molecular pathways disrupted in Richter syndrome, we were able to identify 5 molecular subtypes of Richter syndrome with prognostic significance. We then extended our analysis to examine cell-free DNA in plasma samples from Richter syndrome patients. We indeed were able to identify Richter syndrome changes both at diagnosis and in some cases before Richter syndrome diagnosis. This suggests that cell-free DNA may play a potential role in both non-invasive and early diagnosis of Richter syndrome.